Another Montana State basketball player left the team today. Freshman Luke Schultz decided to step away from the Bobcats to pursue a higher calling. Schultz is leaving the team to join the seminary because he wants to become a Catholic priest, according to the Billings Gazette. Schultz is the second Bobcat to leave in the last month. Isaac Botten did so in December.